Okay, when she said inspirational speech, don't think it's too long or inspirational. I just want to say a few words, that's all. As a woman, we face a lot of challenges, many challenges in our life. But fortunately, we are blessed with innate sense of discipline, perseverance, and passion to do things to the best of our ability. Hooray, women! Okay. So if... Hello, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, thank you all. Happy International Women's Day. I just said, as a woman, we face many challenges in life, but really fortunately, we are also blessed with very innate sense of discipline and perseverance and passion to do the things to the best of our ability. So when you think of something, when you're focused on doing something, it may slowly happen, but you definitely get what you want. So we have to believe that if we visualize, it will materialize. So but only thing is, by doing that, we have to look, have a positive attitude towards life and work. If you don't have positive attitude, then you get, especially when you have mind, you know, say you have a mind, you need to have a calm, still mind when you do things. So if you don't have calm, still minds, you get stressed out. So if you get stressed out, you don't know what you're doing. So make sure that your mind is very clear and free of thoughts and very composed. So a lot of times, whether whatever role you're playing, whether you're a mother, an employer, a student, or a wife, and also a cousin, a niece, anything role you play. A lot of times we get into situations, but make sure that we learn that every situation, whatever role we are playing, we learn something. Learning never stops. It may be a simple situation or a frustrated situation, but learning never stops. You always get over the stress and make sure you just don't drown into the flood of waves, but instead you just get out and get out of them and work hard to make things happen. So all I'm going to say is you need to have a positive outlook towards life and work, and also you need to have calm, still, composed mind. That's two important things as a woman that we can achieve anything. See, first of all, you know, you need to create confidence in others so that they have confidence in you. So when you want, there's another thing. So if you don't create confidence in others, they cannot have confidence in you. Okay? So as a woman, so we need to do that. Like, make sure that we always have positive. We need to have it's an opportunity for us. Actually, it's a great thing that we are women. Women can do anything if they put their mind focused on it. It may happen slowly, but definitely you will get what you want. What are the two things? Positive outlook towards life and work, and also calm and clear mind. That's all I want to say. Thank you.
Thank you, Sanya. Very well said. And now I would like to introduce